श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार के श्री वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। टुडे वी विल एंजॉय हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम 31st वर्स। अकंपनीयान्यपनीति भेदैः अलंक्षिशीरं हृदयं मदीयं शङ्काकलङ्कापकमोज्ज्वलानि तत्वानि सम्यञ्चि तव प्रसादात्। स्वामी, he says, my Swami, tava prasadat, because of your anugraham, because of your grace, I have been blessed and I have got the right jnanam. So, apaniti bhedaihi, there are so many nyaya apasham, means it will appear extremely logical. It would perfectly make sense, but it's not Vedic. It's completely avaidic. They would give in such a convincing manner that they would completely distort your mind and direct you much away from the Veda Margam. And we would not be so strong, and we would be disillusioned and deceived by such arguments and by such smart logics. So apaniti bhede akampaniyani, by that should not shake me and should not sway me from the right path. And shanka kalanka apagama ujjwalani, shankai, doubts, then ajnanam, then also illusions, then maybe half-baked truth. All these dirt in my mind should get erased, and I should be convinced and firm in the Vedic truth. The jnanam as revealed to me, blessed by you to me. Samyanchi tattvani. So this natural, appropriate, most unambiguous Vedantic truths should always madiyam hridayam alankrishiram, should always adorn my heart ever, eternally. Sri D. Ramaswamy Iyengar in his commentary says, Hayagriva Swami, because of your grace, because of your dhayai, benevolence, this true meanings about tattvatrayam, chit achit ishwaran, about hitam, the means, about the purushartam, the goal, always these things should adorn my heart, completely unswayed by the blemishes, by the others' logics, and who are trying to persuade me into the non-Vedic margam, removing all traces of doubts and similar confusions, I should stay blessed by your grace. When Adiyan receives your anugraham, all doubts in my mind about our Siddhantam will be erased. The true meanings will dawn completely in me and take permanent residence in my heart. So, my vision in regard to the spiritual concepts, the tattvam, must not be tainted or tarnished by logics, by smart conversations, which would be inherently wrong argument and unfounded on the Vedic truths, but doubt, gullibility, vagueness will prove stains in our comprehension of the eternal jnanam. So in my understanding of tattvatrayam, or the Prakriti, Mahat, the perfect clarity need to come to me. Poor, vague understanding, mistaken statements, wrong diagnosis, all this should not confuse me or taint my understanding of philosophical principles. So, the opponents may argue very, very intellectually. For when you look at the surface, it would look so meaningful, connected, and you would be completely disillusioned and believing such statements. Looks like nyayam, logic, but it is nyaya apasam. So Ghantavataram, Lord Hayagrivan responded most heartily to Hayagrivan, to Desikan, to his Ghantavataram, and blessed him to go into the world with right jnanam, perfectly to carry out the duties as blessed by Hayagrivan, assigned to Acharya Sarvabhauman, Vedanta Desikan. Swami Desikan says, may this blemishless, unambiguous Vedic jnanam blessed by you so far, and which has removed all my doubts about our Siddhantam, as blessed by you, whatever the Tattva jnanam, about Tattva Traya jnanam, about Prakriti, Tattvartha jnanam, all this crystal clear jnanam should stay adorned my heart forever. And so Lord Hayagriva thus blesses Vedanta Desika, and he is there eternally in the heart of Vedanta Desika, along with the right Vedic jnanam. When this jnanam, when we think of Acharya Sarvabhauman and his prayer to Hayagrivan, this particular slokam, our dirt, confusion, disillusionment, the ability to get swayed by the wrong avaidika arguments, all these things would get erased, and we would be blessed by Acharyan and Hayagrivan for the right jnanam to stay in our hearts as well, and stay blessed with these wonderful truth, and be on the track of our unparalleled Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.